6 amazing benefits of skin icing. We are here today to present you with a skin treatment which has been practiced by Korean women for a long time. Korean women are actually very famous for their detailed beauty rituals. Thus, if you wanted to make your skin glowing, you need to start doing skin icing. This will in turn make the face fresh, fight the wrinkles and acne, and also improve the blood circulation. Therefore, all of this will give a fresh look to the skin. Also, you need to do the skin icing in the morning and the evening, and this will not require any type of special effort, which means you can freely do it at home. How to do skin icing at home. 1. Thoroughly cleanse the face. 2. Wrap one of two ice cubes in a gauze or a soft cloth. 3. Wait until the ice starts to melt and dampens the cloth. Then apply it to the face. 4. Hold it on different areas on the face for 1 to 2 minutes. 5. Use some circular movements. Just go up along the chin and the jawline, up the cheeks and along the forehead and nose. Watch out for the area that is underneath the eyes. 6. Apply some moisturizer when you are finished. Skin icing benefits. 1. Smooth skin. Due to the fact that enlarged pores are a very common problem and the pores become clogged by excess sebum and oil, the skin icing will shrink the pores and make the skin smooth. 2. Controls blemishes. This treatment will also soothe the inflammation and the swelling, and it will control the pimples and the blemishes. Just apply the ice cube on the pimple and hold for a while. 3. Wrinkle buster. Skin icing will also prevent and reduce wrinkles. 4. Great for puffy eyes. This will also aid in reducing the bags under the eyes. 5. Improved circulation. Skin icing also improves circulation by reducing the amount of blood getting to the surface. Also, it will aid with the inflammation and swelling. 6. Pore primer. If you do the skin icing before you apply some makeup, it will help in shrinking the pores and the foundation will fit perfectly. Important tips: do not apply the skin icing for more than 15 minutes. If you have some broken capillaries, you should definitely not do this treatment. You need to wear gloves when you hold the ice cube. You can add green tea, rose water, cucumber, chamomile tea and other skin-friendly ingredients to the water for the ice cubes. Do not take the ice cubes from the freezer and apply them right away because they can break the capillaries under the skin. If you cannot use the ice directly to the skin, you should use a soft cloth to achieve the same effect. As you can see, skin icing is very useful for the skin. Therefore, do not hesitate to try it out by yourself and share the results. You will feel young and refreshed. Thank you for watching.